It's not me, exactly, who touches people. It's what I represent, the possibility that dreams from long ago may still come true, even if they look lost forever.
I had a homie named Tony, 1662, headed to the NBA straight from high school. My nigga had his ball game on lock, but at the same time he was in love with the block. All the stuff that came with it, the drugs and the guns, the gangs, the slangs, and all the funds. He just got a letter of intent from the Cavaliers saying how they love him and they wish he was there. He had it made like